I was very happy when you came around, but then I got sad when you said I'd be your log. I won't be your log. I won't even look like a frog. You have got fog in your mind. I don't know why you are finally weird. Maybe you had so much to see, and that bothered me. Don't be surprised if I say that you are going to walk away. But now we have other things that we can say. But we know now that everything is fine. All we have to do is say that you don't want me anymore to be a log. I'm no longer your